today we talk about the couple hand punch. One thing makes sure is the circle in a horse. The circle is this circle. This circle. Try to make a complete circle. There are several ways to do it. One is this. Turn to the left. Center. Then come back to the right. And then turn to the left. And make sure this circle is in here. After we open, the next one is closed. When we turn to the left, then we are facing about 45 degrees. And then in the center. And then turn to the right. The body turned this way, but still we still look forward. And then we push. So make sure in here the elbow has a problem. Two elbows. Make sure up here, after in here, the shoulder will not come up. Sink the shoulder. Because the next one is going to be coming up. The hands coming up. When the hands coming up, that is a difficulty for the shoulder and the elbow. The hand is coming up, but the force, still the gravity, sink. Sink the elbow to come up and sink deep, except it's going to be reverse this circle, reverse. So it's in here. The left hand. So in a couple hand punch. Turn to the left. Make sure the neck meet. Both knee after the hook. Turn to the right. Right knee hook. Weight is on the right. And then when you punch, is the quad. Pull back. Pull back the quad. And then this one hook. So it's left for it. Going downward and inward, the same as the wushu in here. You just turn left, turn right to the wushu. So make sure this one does not collapse. This the edge coming up. Some of the other way to do it is from here. Turn, then we don't cross. Turn in here, and you go. There's another way to do it. And this circle is the same, except we don't go all the way to here. In here. Make sure shoulder, elbow, and the chest do not come up. And then sink. So usually I cross in here, so make sure we face forward and then turn left and then turn right. So when we roll up the punch, rolled up in here, we turn to the right and then we turn to the left. So the fist in here, it goes forward. The motion go forward doesn't mean the force is go forward. The force will go downward and inward. So make sure. So in here, like in egg bouquet, the same thing. 已经没得回去了。所以你顺着水果来走路，走一天。Up to here.